All right. Hi everyone, Darko here. As I promised, today is Thursday and I promised you a video about taking profit too early. I was supposed to do a vlogging video, but then I realized that it's more beneficial for you if I show you actually in the front of the charts how to do this properly, okay? So I received this email, Darko, hey, I have a problem taking profit too early, and this has been hurting me because in most cases, trades end up hitting profit targets, and then, this is affecting me because now I feel I'm not benefiting enough from the efforts which I'm putting into my analysis of the trades, okay? And how can you help me overcome this? Of course, this is a very common problem. I had this problem my own for a very, very long time. And, this sounds like you don't have a written down game plan, okay? And if you do have a game plan, you are not following it. So you can write all these fancy stuff on a piece of paper. As long as you are not following them, it's completely useless. Okay, true honesty. I have to be honest with you. So because what is happening to you is what's happening to 95% of everyone doing this is that fear of missing out, getting nervous, getting greedy, frustrated, worried. What are these things? If you identify what is fear of missing out, what is getting too greedy, what is frustration, nervous, worried, these are emotions. So right now, the emotions are taking control of your trading, and you need to take that control back. That means you need to control your emotions in order to do this properly, okay? And this is, do you think it's a coincidence that 95% of every retail trader will never ever make it in this business? Is because 95% of these people are ruled by their emotions, okay? And that's how things works in real life. Like outside of trading, you are ruled by your emotions. You go and buy a car that you like very much. Like is an emotion, or your partner that you are living with, if you have one, you chose that person by emotions. You love that person, or you are attracted. We are ruled by emotions. That's what I'm trying to say. In trading, you have to say goodbye to your emotions. Okay, otherwise, I'm very sorry to say, it's game over. You will never ever make it in this business. It's game over and money. So you either take control of your emotions or you quit. You don't have any other options. So let me show you a very specific example of a potential trade that we might have today. Okay, and this is not a pending order yet. The reason for it is because this was in today's PMA, because we need to consume this level, and we have specific rules for that that I'm teaching to our paying clients. Okay, so let's just focus on the game plan. So let's just say that this becomes a pending order based on the rules that we have. And I'm entering in here. This is my entry. Let me just make this bigger. This is my entry, and this is my stop loss. This is where price will take me out if the trade goes against me. And now before you enter a trade, you need to know where to enter, check, where to put your stop loss, check, where's your first profit target, check, and where's your final target, check. And these levels are ruled by the charts. You just not, make up a number because, I want to make 30 pips or I want to make 60. No, just you need to look where are opposing levels. And this is something that I emphasize and teach very closely every single day. Okay, so if this is my first target, my second target could be in here. And if I have three lots in the market or two lots, it depends. If you have two positions, well, the second is also your final target. If you have three positions, well, now you can aim for the bigger weekly target. And that weekly target is also a daily target, identical necklines. Now, all of a sudden, when price hits your first level, it's a risk-free trade. Why? Because you take something off, even if price reverses from that level, stops you out, it's still a winning trade. Okay, it's still a winning trade, or at least not a full loss in worst case. So, and if you cannot control your emotions for some reason, you can put different orders in the market. Let me just grab my pen for you. So let's just say that you are trading two mini lots. It could be two micro, two mini, two standards, whatever that is. And let's just for the sake of this example, you only have two positions. either two mini, let's just say that you have two mini lots, okay? So you put two orders with the same entry and the same stop loss. This is order number one, and this is order number two, okay? You put these numbers in. One mini lot, entry, stop loss. Second mini lot, entry, stop loss. The same. The only difference between number one and number two is the number one is here, you take the first target. That means when price hits this level, gets in here, this position will be closed. The second position, well, in my case, I can tell my platform to trail a stop loss for me. That means if price moves in my direction a certain amount of pips, and I put that certain amount of pips in my trading platform, then the stop loss will be moved by certain amount of pips. Okay, if you have that feature, use that. And then the second target, well, it will be either stopped out for a break even or, you know, a reduced loss, which is still will be a winning trade because the first one made money. And then the second one, well, it will hit your final target. And you don't even need to be at your computer ruining your trades, because how many times do you think people had told me, you know, Darko, my best trades is when I was sleeping. I wasn't there to destroy my trade, to like self-sabotage touch my trading, okay? Because you are your worst enemy. So if you don't control the emotions, well, at least put those numbers in your trading platform. Let the platform do the work for you, okay? Let the platform do the work for you, and you don't even need. You just log in the next coming day or the next coming hours. You either have like a full loss, you have a break-even trade, or you hit, you know, the entire first target and second target, because you are telling me in your email that most of the times the price is hitting your first and second target. So if that means you are a great trader. You just need to control your emotions. And if that's the case, in most cases price is hitting your targets, well, you don't have anything to worry about because you already know how to do the analysis properly. That's, you know, good job. Now you just need to take control of your emotions by doing these specific objective steps. Okay, there's no BS, no subjective. Do this today and you will see a results tomorrow. Okay, right away. So this is very objective steps that you need to follow. And let me know if that's helping you. And if you have any other questions, let me know and I will just do a vlogging video or an social media video. And this is for everyone. You know, send me email about your most coming challenges and I will help you out. And it's completely for free. Okay, thank you so much for listening and I wish you a fantastic trading day. Cheers.